as you can see, we are still having tea, and it's all because I was obliged to kill time waiting for your return. You're terribly late, you know. Naughty. Yes, yes, of course. But now you're back, you see, and we need to get on to the Frabjous Day.
I'm investigating things that begin with the letter M. Have you any idea why a raven is like a writing desk?
Damn my bloody big head!
You ran out them to save their own skin. You guttler, scutchling, piggler, lickering, scum juggling, shurrun, ballamuck!
On the Frabjous Day, when the White Queen once again wears the crown, on that day, I shall fatterwacken vigorously.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat, how I wonder where you're at. You fly like a tea tray in the sky.
Anybody can go by horse or rail, but the absolute best way to travel is by hat. Have I made a rhyme?
"'Twas brilling in several toves, did guile and gimble in the wave. All mimsies were the bulgrafts, and all the murmurers outgrave."
With eyes aflame, jaws that bite and claws that catch. Beware the Jabberwock, my son, in the frumious Bandersnatch. Vorpal sword in hand, the vorpal blade went snicker-snack. He left it dead, and with its head, it went galumphing back.
The same as you were before, you were much more muchier. You have lost your muchness.
I've been considering things that begin with the letter M. Moron, mutiny, murder, malice. It is a formal execution. I would like to look my best, you.
I have regretted not seeing you again, especially now that you're you in the proper size. And it's a good size, it's a great size, it's the right proper Alice size!
Size, that's... I'm fine.
Oh, the Frabjous Day, Kaloo Kalay!
I haven't the slightest idea.